Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to play GBA games on VisualBoyAdvance. So first, what you want to do is you need a game, but that's what I'm not here yet. So you can just have any GBA game, Pokemon, Emerald, Destiny, Ivan, Zelda, what's the Zelda game? Link to the Past? Zelda Link to, Summer Summits, maybe? Maybe it's a Mario game? Honestly, I don't know any Mario games. Like, the Super Circuit? I don't know, I can't Super Circuit. But, anyway, so you can try the game, but I'm not going to try it yet because it only works for me. But what you need to do is, I don't even want to try it because something happens. So what I'm coming up with is a light screen, and up on the top it just comes with a light screen, load it actually, and then load it actually will disappear. I'm going to set up here what percent is that? So then what you need to go and that. You need to go to emulator, then save type, and then you should. So I have 128k. You should have most people when they start. They have less 61k, but actually you're gonna have less 128k. And then you start the game, and then it will work. So.